Guys, welcome to this new video about flip through of tarot decks. And today this video is about the Lightsail Tarot by Chris Anne. This is the box and this is the booklet, which is very nice with pictures. And so let's go straight into the tarot deck pictures. The Fool, the Magician, the High Priestess. I love this picture, it's very nice. The Empress, the Emperor, the Hierophant, the Lovers. The Chariot, Strength, the Hermit. This is one of my favorite. The Wheel of Fortune, Justice, Hanged Man, Death, which she called also Rebirth, Temperance, The Devil, The Tower. I love the star, beautiful. The moon, the sun, judgment. This is another of my favorite. It's really beautiful. And the world. There we go. Ace of Wands. Two of Wands. Three of Wands. Four of Wands. Five of Wands. Six of Wands. Seven of Wands. Eight of Wands, another of my favorite. Nine of Wands. Ten of Wands. Page of Wands. Knight of Wands, Queen of Wands, and the King of Wands. Now we got the Ace of Cups, another of my favorite. It's absolutely beautiful. Two of Cups, Three of Cups, Four of Cups, Five of Cups, Six of Cups, Seven of Cups, Eight of Cups, Nine of Cups, Ten of Cups. Page of Cups, very interesting. Knight of Cups, Queen of Cups, and King of Cups. And then we got the Ace of Swords, which I really like, very different. Also this one, the Two of Swords, another of my favorites. Three of Swords. Four of Swords. Five of Swords. Six of Swords. Seven of Swords. Eight of Swords. This is very different as well, very nice. Really like this one as well, the Nine of Swords. Very beautiful. Ten of Swords. Page of Swords. Knight of Swords. Queen of Swords. And King of Swords. Then we got the Ace of Pentacles, very nice. Two of Pentacles. Really like this one. Three of Pentacles, very, very nice. Four of Pentacles. And this is another of my favorite. Five of Pentacles, really nice. Six of Pentacles. This is also very interesting. Seven of Pentacles. Eight of Pentacles. Nine of Pentacles. Ten of Pentacles. Page of Pentacles. Knight of Pentacles. Queen of Pentacles, very nice. And the last one, the King of Pentacles. Very beautiful deck. This is really one of my favorite. I love it, and I think it does, for me anyway, it does very accurate reading. I always resonate with them. This is all for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.